laughter we share, to the countless memories we've created. Your presence in my life is a treasure I hold close to my heart. Your friendship has been a source of joy, support, and unwavering love, and I'm endlessly grateful for the privilege of having you by my side. Your beauty goes beyond the what makes my eyes. It's in the way you light up a room, the kindness you show to everyone around you. Every moment with you feels like a gift, and I cherish the friendship we share. Your wisdom, your humor, and the bond we have make you an incredible best friend, and I'm fortunate to have you in my life. As we continue the journey through life together, I want you to know how deeply your friendship means to me. Your laughter, your understanding, and the shared experiences we have make my life richer and more meaningful. I'm proud to call you my best friend and excited for all the adventures that lie ahead of us. Today, I want to express my heartfelt appreciation for your friendship, your support, and the happiness that you bring into my life. Thank you for being the remarkable person that you are, for sharing your heart with me, and for being the best friend anyone can hope for. No matter where life takes us, please know that my appreciation and love for you are unwavering. You are my beautiful best friend, a constant source of inspiration and joy, and I'm truly blessed to have you in my life. I've always looked up to you. You have always been an inspiration to me. From wanting to look like you, to act like you, dress like you, and to be a mother like you. You have taught me so much in my life, and I'm forever grateful. Growing up as an only child, with no other siblings or sister to look up to, it never really affected me because I always had you. You were and are my sister that our mothers chose for us. Our mamas may have had a rough life having to raise us a single mom, but I'm so glad they had each other because that gave us each other. When we were little, we had no idea how much we would need each other when we were all grown up. There have been seasons in our lives when we haven't been present as much in each other's lives because of life in general, but it has never once stopped us from being there for one another when we really needed each other. Just in the past 4 years, both of our lives have turned upside down, and I'm proud to say that we have had each other's back just as our mothers had one another's back. If our mothers taught us anything, it would most definitely be the true definition of friendship, hard work, and to always stand tall and strong. They both had that with each other, and they poured that into our hearts and souls. I will never forget the time when Glenda made us eat those raw potatoes and tomatoes, or the time you broke my pinky finger because you made me ride your handlebars on your bicycle. I ended up getting you back, though, when I whooped your ass in the back seat of the car in Walmart parking lot.
I didn't do that.
All those summers we played softball, the time you thought you could be like Marilyn Monroe. And then came the time we got the driver's license, and we thought we were the coolest cats in town with the T-tops down, cruising the restable, knowing good and well we weren't supposed to be that far away from home. We share more memories together than with anyone else. And looking back on them all makes me smile and laugh. Wouldn't like to. Lifelong friendships are rare, but we beat the odds, and we've had a wonderful and great life shared together. I'm so proud of the lives we've built and the children that we've made. I only pray that our children find and make forever lasting friendships like we have in each other. I'm always here for you, Pika. No matter the distance or time of day, I'll love you even after I'm 6 feet in the ground. I'm always forever this friend.
That was a lot. And I feel like mine was like a greeting card.
Let me say it myself.
One second, I'm going to pause y'all. I'm going to have you guys flip flop.
Okay.
Y'all's hair is parted right over your face.
Woo!
There we go. Okay. All right. Yeah. Are you sure?
Okay. I froze, I didn't work.
Okay. This is Jen. I don't even know where to start. You're the queen of notes and sentimental nostalgia. I cannot compete, but I will try. We have both been swapping notes since we were preteens, so why not commemorate our 35 years of friendship with a letter of love and appreciation? In the 35 years of watching you grow, I have witnessed beauty, grace, and a whole lot of sass. We have been by each other's side through so many milestones in life again. We have watched each other grow, from little girls playing baby dolls to growing up and being mama's nurses. You are the best mama in life. And you're an absolute blessing in my life. You have shown up for me when I wasn't deserving. You have picked up my broken pieces and helped put me back. Poured endless amounts of love and support into me. You do those things effortlessly for anyone who cares about. You are the true definition of a genuine friend. Anyone who has had the pleasure of knowing you would agree. You have been my best friend.